your distance.
I'm not doing anything. I'm walking around the farmer's market.
Thank you. Welcome.
What are you doing, you freaking creeper? Mind if I ask what you're doing?
Can you keep your distance, please?
Yeah, what's going on?
6 feet, please.
Oh, you're making people nervous by videotaping them without their permission.
Well, they're in public, so they don't have any choice.
Well, that's rude.
Okay.
What are you doing?
Are you the feelings police?
Yeah, I'm the feelings police. What's the problem?
No problem.
Okay, well, these people do not appreciate being videotaped while they're just living their lives.
That's fine.
So, like it if you'd shove on.
To have ourselves on camera? Do I need to call authorities? You have no right to do this. No right to do this. What are you planning to do with this film? Put it on YouTube? The news? We did not agree to be on camera. This is a medical facility. You have no right to film us without our permission. Are you mute? What are you doing? Okay, I'll just call the cops. Come here, Zeddy baby.
Yeah.
I'm doing well. How are you?
Doing well, thanks. I just wanted to come and touch base, see if I could answer any questions for you.
How many people have gone to the hospital after they've gotten a shot here at this facility?
I'm not aware of any instances of people being hospitalized locally after the vaccines. It's not to say it's not possible, but it's a very rare occurrence.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Do you work for San Juan Basin Health?
I do.
Oh, okay. Are you a spokesperson?
I'm not a spokesperson, so I'm not going to make any broad statements about it, but I did just want to touch base. I mean, I understand it's your right to be here publicly, and I don't want to infringe on that. But just like you would want somebody to respect your own choices and your own privacy, you know, it's something to consider that other people also have the right to their own choices and privacy, and you know, I'd ask that you consider that because it is making people uncomfortable.
You are in a highly public
setting. I know. We are in a highly public setting, but if the shoe was on the other foot, just think about how you would feel if someone was filming you without your permission just because you were expressing your own right to choose.
Okay. What's your name?
My name's Katie.
Katie?
Yeah.
Nice to meet you. I'm Adam.
Nice to meet you too, Adam. If you have any other questions, feel free to let me know. Yeah.
All right. Thanks.
Bye. Yeah, absolutely.
Appreciate it.
You have a good day, okay?
All right, thanks, same to you.
Are you filming, man? What are you doing?
What are you doing?
I'm at the farmer's market, and now I'm going to leave. It's been fabulous.
Right on. Get some good food, huh?
Yeah. Bye.
See ya.